He's but a nameless, long-forgotten minor god, born of the depths and bound to stay in them.
I, too, once was berated by such words, King. We've faced this enemy how many times? At my estimation, he's fought bravely here.
Bravely? Hiding behind those pillars is what you call bravely, Asterius? We shall have to discuss this strange lapse of judgment after we achieve our victory. What is the matter, fiend? Is your wit and your resolve already shaken?
Megara.
The fury!
Support, my shade.
Should be another
outrageousness.
You don't hear me, King. We still have a lot to learn about this foe. Each time he's differently equipped. Weapons, god-given abilities, and such. Despite our efforts, it's been difficult to read his strategies.
And now you're saying I can't fight Asterius? Even though I had no difficulty besting you within that maze of yours. Come on, let's do this fight.
Beware, mage.
This is not your fight.
You'll have to excuse the champion there, short one. He hasn't been himself. Though he'll still fight you to the death, I'm sure.
That's good, because you had me worried for a moment there. Hey, maybe I can knock some sense back into him. What do you think?
I'm not so sure. I've tried. But I know better than to underestimate you. Fight us, then.
Megara?
I'll take care of this.
What is this?
You.
mine. Hello, supportive shade. Guess I'll be going then.